bells were ringing today for this couple in Aubrey. Robert Walker and Kristen Dingler faced many obstacles on their way to the altar. Last year, the Kincaid fire destroyed their dream venue, and then the pandemic put another damper on their plans, but today they finally tied the knot at this small backyard wedding. Congratulations to them. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you back here tomorrow night.